17 miles from the Tribune Tower. And we land here on Ogden Avenue in Brookfield for the Burger Show. Facebook just blew up, said you've got to go to Burgerwurks. 26 different types of burgers. I've got 4 hours.
I think my wife got tired of me complaining about other restaurants, and she bought me the place and said, go do it.
Most wives buy you like a tie or a putter. And your wife bought you a restaurant.
Yes.
Why are you guys Chicago's best burger joint?
What we tell most of our customers is close your eyes, point to the menu, and try it. We got great food, and it's a great value.
What is it about your meat, if I can ask?
Well, it's born here in the U.S. of A.
Mm-hmm. Upstate New York?
No, No, it comes from the Midwest.
The meat may be from the Midwest, but I'm thinking about a place a little more tropical. Time to say aloha to the Maui Wowie Burger.
What are we doing with this? Is this for the food porn?
Food porn, you got it. We have 2 cups of our Burgerwurks burger seasoning blend.
You get this fresh every day, never fresh,
yes,
right?
Never,
I just
never.
Flung meat on your meat, sorry.
The meat gets flung around here all day long.
Hey now!
I leave Eric to pack his meat alone while I find out just what makes these burgers work for so many people.
The burger was like hand-packed, it was juicy.
The sauces, the spices that they put on, how it all melds together, it's fantastic.
You don't get choices like this anywhere else.
We start the Maillard reaction here.
I've never heard of the Maillard reaction.
Really?
Tell me about it, doctor.
Great question. Well, what happens is at the surface of the meat, as the protein breaks down, as you denature protein, the sugars get involved and create complex flavors. In addition to that, it contributes to the browning.
So you're searing it?
Searing.
Layman's terms.
Great word. Beef juice.
Oh, you're adding a little au jus.
A little au jus.
Hello.
Bless you. 3 pieces of pineapple. We're gonna grab the Canadian bacon.
Wowie. What strand is this?
What's that?
How many slices?
Three.
Three? This is all going on one burger.
Yes, sir.
I think I love you. Dude, that's a lot of food.
Yeah.
But wait, there's more.
Time for the Wowie to our Maui teriyaki glaze and Shanghai sauce.
Maui Wowie.
And because every burger needs a little patty, I'm going to chow down with the lady that made it all possible.
Why is this place Chicago's best for burgers?
The ingredients and creations that he's come up with.
So your husband is why it's best, is that what you're saying?
Oh, absolutely.
I spoon-fed you on that one, but that one's free.
All right, let's dig into this.
It's got a little kick to it.
Mm-hmm. Mona Lakahiki means hungry.
Thank you very much.
And mahalo. The mixture in the meat is great, and that Swiss cheese, two slices, you just keep eating. Two slices of Swiss and a pineapple. Love that Maui Wowie sauce.
It's heaven.
That's why it's Burger Works, because it's the works.
You got it.
And you're not going to go back to work after you eat this.
No, I'm going home.